friends, welcome to our Friday. It is the coffee run. Oh, you don't need that. It is the coffee run time. Very belated coffee run. I have been in delivery mode most of the day, and it's been a little bit harder to get to you guys today. So I am here now though. And it's actually just a really quick thing. I wanted to just, hey Sandy, I just wanted to come in and let you know, or just a bit of a reminder actually. I was having a conversation with a lady and a mentoring client that I had a call with today. And I just said to her, like, one of the first thing that I said, oh wait, actually, it was the second thing that I said. So the first thing that I always say to everyone that I work with is, what's the best, most awesomest thing that you're celebrating? What are we celebrating since I last spoke with you? And they're always like, oh, I've been thinking about this. It's like, I know, I ask you every time. I've been asking this as the first question of any coaching client, you like for years and years and years and years and years. So anyway, what are we celebrating today is always the first thing. And she was really excited. Like, she shared with me a whole bunch of stuff, which is really awesome. She's a total badass, a really very incredibly well-educated professional person. Really, really amazing. Wants to do amazing things in 2020. And so I just said to her, so, you know, how can I help you the most today? What's the best thing that I can help you with? Now, I'd set a task for her, actually is a group program that she's also going through, a group program that I'm running at the moment, two group programs that I'm running at the moment, that I set them the same task. And that was to sit down and write out at least 54 problems that your people have that you know about, right? Or that you imagine that they have. So, you know, there are so many different things, and it's really easy to get to 54. So some categories that you might think about, just to, if you decide that you want to go and do this, and I strongly encourage that you do this, some things that you might like to consider are, what are their problems, their frustrations, their worry points, the things that they think about at 3 o'clock in the morning when they can't freaking sleep. Think about the areas of fun, social, family, soul, finances, health, mindset, relationships, and business. Okay, so I've gone, you know, all right, so think of 54 problems. Now, if you can come up with 7 problems in each of those areas, you very, very easily get to 54. But one of these ladies had said to me, she's like, oh, I haven't done the homework, and I'm kind of struggling. And I said, okay, cool, you know, we can work through this 54 problem thing. And so I just gave her a couple of questions. I prompted her, I just said, so, talk to me about who your person is. Who is it that you really, really, really want to help? What are they like? What does their life look like? And she just started talking to me. And I've got a bit of RSI in my hand, actually. And I just kept, just make sure I'm not disclosing their name. I've got these are all of the problems, all of the things, right, that she was just talking to me about, and I've gotten to, I think there's about 75 actually on there. So the thing is like, not everybody is going to be able to do the things that you want, that they need to do in the way that you deliver it, first of all. So sometimes one of the best questions you can ask is, you know, what's the best way that I can help you today? And then having different ways of being able to pull the ideas out of people's heads or help them to see different things. Sometimes it means coming at things in a completely different way. So for this lady, what we did, I just said, just keep talking to me. Just keep telling me about this person. Tell me about their marriage, about their life, about what they're doing, about their children, about their hobbies. Just keep talking to me. And, you know, I was just the scribe, right? So one, like a lot of people will be able to sit there and go, okay, problems, all right, bang. And you can list them all furiously and ferociously, right? But a lot of other people are just like, you know what? I can't quite do that. I don't do it in the same way. Some people really need to speak things out. Other people need to write. Other people need to draw. Other people need to kind of like feel into it and move around in order for this stuff to flow through. So the big thing that I wanted to share with you today is making sure that you have got something structured either within your marketing and your program deliveries, when you're launching your programs, when you're delivering your service, either a paid service or the free stuff that you put out. Make sure that you're giving people different opportunities or different ways for them to be able to achieve the result that you're helping them to get, because it is not cookie cutter. Everyone is not going to do things in the exact same way. So just, yeah, I just wanted to really quickly come in and share that with you. It is a very short, sharp and shiny coffee run today because I've got to go and get my children from school. So just make sure that you've got that all in there, and that will make your life a hell of a lot easier. I have been back to back today, so I have not got my things ready for the birthday release. I can tell you though, it will be about kickstarting January, starting on the 6th of January, a daily call with us, with me at 6 a.m, getting your day plotted, planned and ready with free one-on-one support. So that's gonna save you $300 at least, $400 actually. Oh, maybe I won't do that. they're normally like $8.97 for the VIP access for the whole month of calls. So I'm going to do that at $4.97, but I've not got any way of taking your money. I've not got any links set up. I have not got anything done for you. So I will let you know how you can do that over the next couple of days, because I haven't done it yet. So on that note, I am going to love you and leave you. Remember to add value out there. Allow for the different ways that people need to get help and to access help from you, and get out there and just be amazing and awesome. All right, everyone, have a really amazing Friday afternoon. I will chat with y'all tomorrow. Bye.